gonna do two guard purse drills and one flying kimura how to set it up.
So we'll get a guard purse drill, gonna be like a hand on the hip pushing towards his thigh and a hand on the knee, and I gotta circle to the side. Right here, gonna swap my hand to the outside of his knees and I'm gonna push it down. Keep holding it and grab up here. Here again, I'm gonna put my hand on the hip, hand on the knee, gonna circle to the side, gonna swap my hands, go through. So this one has to be done with speed, so when you get it a lot of times, it's gonna go really fast. So side to side, it's the first one. Next one, same setup, hand on the hip, hand on the knee, I put my knee down, I go to the other side, both hands goes to the hips, pushing down the knee, put my knee down, and again, put my knee down. I swim for an underhook this time, on the third time, put my head down next to his, pressing his head into my hand, and I slide. So, I go one time with my knee, both hands on the hips, one more time over the knee, and one more time. This time I swim my underhook, head down, pressing my head toward my hip, lifting up the elbow, and sliding. Right, and the last one is a technique. So this time I'm gonna push Mass's head down when he pose. I'm gonna catch it with my hand and I'm gonna do a roll over my shoulder for the flying kimura. So right again here, so when I press, I cup his head and I roll over my shoulder to here. So I push his head, as soon as it lands, if you don't put the head and you just flop, it will don't be that realistic. So I give it a little tuck and go, catch it, and I roll over. Free variation, free choices, what is your choice?